For today's Adventure Where You Live, we take a hike on the Boulder's Loop Trail. A favorite of hikers where you don't have to venture far from Payson, the Boulder's Loop Trail features spectacular boulders, pine trees, hills, and washes that make it popular with both hikers and mountain bikers alike. The Boulder Loop is so well loved by hikers and mountain bikers because of its beauty. The loop consists of the Boulder South and Boulder's North trails. The loop is 2.4 miles in length, but most people park at the end of Phoenix Street and hike up Cypress Trail to reach the intersection of the Boulder South and Boulder's North trails, making it more like a 4.5 mile round trip hike back to your vehicle. The Boulder's Trail features moderate difficulty with several climbs and drops. The jewel of the area trails, this popular route is a hit with mountain bikers because it offers hills, rocks, and washes, along with the spectacular boulders it's named for. Motorized vehicles are not allowed. The Boulder's Loop Trail, just another adventure where you live, right here in Rim Country.